actually went with the full fucking anthem. I was waiting for the joke there, but... Anyhow, this is Shadefire here. Today we're taking a first impressions look at Stalin vs. Martians, the unknown pages of the Second World War, Game of the Year edition! This is also the only edition. So this is another bad game, but this one I've been wanting to do for a while. It's just been kind of sitting on my hard drive. This currently has a 25 on Metacritic. And, it's a self-proclaimed parody RTS. To pop into the options here, we have one option. Do you like cats? I don't know what this does. Is it supposed to be funny? I guess. At least the music's okay. So, I really don't know what to expect here, other than terrible garbage. But I don't know what kind of flavor this terrible garbage will have, so let's just hop right in. Alright, we gotta save Mother Russia. Siberia is under attack by extraterrestrial invaders. Why the hell would they attack Siberia? Alright, so Stalin's gonna let us take over. Oh god. 10 differences to these two pictures. There's an alien. Can I not actually do anything here? Oh, okay. Okay, we're just thrown in.
My name is Ivan, I like you.
What is up? What is happening? I would like to point out that I have not done anything yet. The game is just playing itself right now. I don't know what this is, or what it does, or what's going on. I would like to point out this game was also released in 2009, and it also looks like fucking hot garbage. Okay, so the red star does nothing. See if I can turn down these fucking blazing techno. Oh, well. As soon as I said that, they just stopped. Yeah. Let's turn down the volume a little bit. Alright, that's a little better, but I feel like the volume doesn't actually go down when you turn it down.
I worship communism!
Fire on the move, stop, attack, hold position, move. Also, these troops just talk even if you don't click on them.
My okay. Name is Ivan, I like you.
I like you too, Ivan. All of you.
Bela Lenina Vechna!
I just assume they're all Ivan. Because Ivan's a good name. Oh, more.
Time to kill, comrade.
I don't even know what to say when that happens. Like, the sound they make? I feel like there's no tactical thing I can do here. Maybe just run back and forth to run them over?
Bela Lenina Vechna! Lenin Partia Komsomol! Speak Russian or die!
Oh god, there's a Martian tree. Why do the Martians all make mouth noises for their attacks?
Oh. Speak Russian or die.
And we've got these Toy Story aliens.
Да, товарищ. Ленин партия комсомол.
Oh, I can buy more units. Oh.
Bela Ленина вечно.
Retreat. Retreat my two troops.
My name is Ivan. I like you.
I didn't know we could actually build troops. I thought we were just stuck with what we had. But we can only build BT-7 tanks and infantry.
Rain reinforcements from Kremlin. Reinforcements from Kremlin. From Kremlin.
Okay, so that red star is where our reinforcements reappear. That actually makes more sense than it just being there and doing nothing.
На здоров'є!
We also need some warm bodies to shield our tanks. I don't know why some of them are upgraded and some of them aren't. But I'm hoping we can use the classic World War II Russian tactic of just swarming our enemy to death. And get rid of these Martian claw game monsters.
Да, товариш. Ленин партія комсомол.
Да, товариш. Take that, disgusting tree. So far, pretty awful as an actual RTS that you play with your hands. But there is a certain, I almost hesitate to say this, charming silliness about it. I think our multi-tank and swarm of infantry rush is actually a successful tactic here. Oh, no surprise. My units have terrible pathing and are all getting stuck up there on that bridge. Oh, Jesus. Those tanks have really long range for a RTS unit.
На здоров'є! На здоров'є, рибко, огурець! Да, товариш! Да, товариш! Speak Russian or die!
God, they're making more pew sounds at me!
Да, товариш!
Did I miss one? There's still a... Oh, wow. Well, fuck him. I don't even know what to say about this music. They've got random techno in there, they've got this fucking joy rock or whatever you want to call it. Nope, then it went away. Seems every time I talk about the music, it changes. Alright, so we gotta go to these 2 points to find more units. If my units can figure out how the fuck to get across the river. Can I not just go across here? There's clearly a road that goes through the water. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I gotta go the long way.
На здоров'є.
Bet there's another Martian swarm up here.
I am like Bolshevik on bicycle. Ленин партія комсомол.
We got like this Tiberium here, or whatever it is. Oh god, more Martians. At least I assume those are Martians. These tiny little candy colored enemies.
I am like Bolshevik on
bicycle. Okay, now I have this ungodly swarm of troops.
I am like Bolshevik. I am like Bolshevik on bicycle.
It is a bad day to be a Martian capitalist.
Okay, I got my reinforcements, but... Oh, no, don't drive off the map. I wonder if the bad pathing is also satire. No, stop. Keep firing, assholes.
Да, товарищ. Да, товарищ. Да,
to no one's surprise, I don't really feel like I'm controlling this game in any fashion. Commanding these troops feels about as effective as yelling at stupid main characters in a horror movie.
Да, товарищ. Speak Russian or die.
На здоровье. На здоровье. Ленин партия, комсомол. Вел Ленина вечно. Time to kill, comrade.
Да, товарищ. Да, товарищ. Вел Ленина вечно.
All Martians will know glory of great Stalin. Or something.
I don't even know why I'm killing those trees. I don't know what they do. They don't really seem to attack or anything. Oh, well. See how many years it takes these guys to get to the rest of my troops. I don't know about you guys, but I'm already sick about hearing about Bolsheviks on bicycles. I wonder if they're actually speaking legitimate, sensical Russian, and not just nonsense phrases cobbled together. But I have a feeling the developers might actually be Russian if I looked it up. And this is not just like stereotyping. Okay, now I have like a ungodly horde of troops. This is anything like the actual Soviet army. I probably have more troops now than I do have guns to equip them with. But as the game keeps reminding me, they're just cannon fodder. I don't even know how these Martians are killing them. All I see is them running into them and exploding.
Speak Russian or die!
Somehow, despite looking like shit, this game is also running like shit. Oh, that is a lot of Where the fuck did the rest of my tanks and shit go? They get lost. Oh, they did get lost. God fucking damn it. Why am I not even mildly surprised? Whatever, it's not like I needed my reinforcements or anything. Oh, well, we won anyway. Well, that was quite the clusterfuck. I have no idea what that says, but I'm sure it's inspiring. Gamarjoba Genezvale. I cannot speak Russian worth a damn. No surprises there. Performed really well. Aliens. Soviet steel. Oh man, are we actually gonna get to build a base this time? That looks pretty legit to me. I think that's a real picture of a Soviet tickling an alien. At least I assume that's what he's doing. What is this truck? Also, Jesus Christ, how big is that fucking truck compared to that tank? Well, we got some new things on here, including the Soviet anthem. I don't know. I guess that's a power-up?
My name is Ivan. I like you.
So, this village defending gig is, pretty easy. Oh, here they come.
Speak Russian or die!
Maybe I should move my troops up.
Speak Russian or die!
Oh, that was easy. Create a line of defense. Okay. Let's see. Let's build one of these Zsu 37s.
Presents from Kitchen. My mother was Lenin.
His mother was Lenin. Okay. Good to know. Also, Soviet anthem.
Da, tovarish. My name is Ivan.
So basically, this is an RTS without any actual, you know, base building or RTSing.
Veras peradastra.
Why do they go backwards when I click over here?
Vodka, repka, da, tovarish.
Oh, well, I took too long.
Da, tovarish.
My retarded troops took too long to find their way up the hill.
Speak Russian or die. Veras peradastra.
Oh man, my troops are really dedicated now. I can never tell when my troops are actually attacking these things properly or not.
God is red.
Alright, so we're already low on troops. Actually, I think we only have like two regular tanks. Let's buy a shit ton of those. You know, if it wasn't for the fact that this doesn't match the fucking game at all, I'd say this music's kinda catchy. Let's go see what silly thing they want us to do now. You know, I feel like this is probably just not the best genre to do, you know, any sort of satire in. Because RTS, not really characteristically funny. Unless you're talking about the hilariously bad live-action cutscenes in, you know, Command & Conquer. Okay, and then we get to stand here and do nothing.
Zagrad Otryad is here. My name is Ivan, I die, tovarish.
Hopefully these guys will be enough to defend this side.
Да, товарищ.
There is only like 100 of them.
Да, товарищ.
Whereas my mechanized infantry up here just kind of scattered all the fuck over the place.
Да, товарищ.
Can I just destroy this building? Or is that not very, communist spirit? After all, blowing up someone's house, you know, that could be your house someday.
I'm dying.
When you need to use it.
Speak Russian or die!
Well, things seem to be going alright.
My name is Ivan, I like you.
Oh my god, why are these guys going down there? Where are you going? Where are you guys going? Why are you going? What is even happening? What the f... Okay, blue elephant people. I guess those are the tank things we're supposed to be using our tank busters on.
My name is Ivan, I like you. Lenin Partia, Komsomol!
Jesus Christ, the noises. One thing I could say is that they probably had a lot of fun making this game, doing all the alien VO themselves. They seem to be managing. Oh well, maybe not against that many. There's only one thing to do. Drown them in the bodies of good communist soldiers. Oh god, I thought these were all enemies coming for us. Unsurprisingly, the game does not like having this many troops on screen. And this is pretty tough. I think these guys are pretty fucked. I don't know what these guys are doing, but they're getting fucking shelled. Oh my god. My troops are just everywhere now. Okay, well, these guys are not coming after our line, so I'm gonna push these guys back over to the other side. To avenge the deaths of 300 soldiers that died over here to the Blue Elephant Crusade.
Lenin Partia! Bella Lenina Vecno! Veraspera Dastra!
We have held the line.
Veraspera Dastra! Speak Russian or die! Na zdorovye! Da, tovarish!
Our soldiers still scattered all over the fucking place. No surprise there. I mean, there's not really a lot to say once you get into the actual game. I mean, sure, maybe the premise is, you know, funny and silly and whatever. But when you get down to it, it's just a non-tactical, fucking terrible RTS without any of the main RTS elements. Like these tanks, why are these tanks not moving up when I'm telling you?
Lenin Partia, Komsomol! Veraspera Dastra, Forma za Russia!
Also, there's no more keyboard shortcuts for these, so I can't just hit S to make them not fucking drive. I have a feeling we're gonna lose here. Where are you going? Where are you going? Get back here, you idiot! God damn it.
Time to kill, comrade. Bella Lenina Vecno.
Oh I think that might be it for our glorious military career. We have 3 troops left. But I mean, I don't really see anything I could be doing better from a strategic perspective here. I don't really have any options other than fucking shoot stuff. And since you only get money from killing shit, there isn't really a way for me to, you know, resource up. What the fuck? Resource up and, you know, prepare another attack. It's like, oh, you ran out of troops before you got more money from killing stuff, so now you're fucked. I guess this is what infantry are for. These tanks don't really do well against the little guys. Lenin Partia, Komsomol! Lenin Partia, Komsomol! I don't even know what just killed that tank. It just disappeared. I worship communism. Reinforcements from Kremlin. Agrad Otryad is here. Okay, this song's fucking terrible. Alright, I think this is our last hurrah before we're done with this shit. Lenin Partia, Komsomol, Vodka Repko. Oh, the game is just chugging here. There's too many aliens for it to handle. Well, I think we just got pretty fucked. I bet that's still inspiring, despite our horrible defeat. Let me guess, it just restarts the mission, yep. Well, I think that'll do it for, Stalin versus Martians. Again, it has the disappointing fact of having a low Metacritic score because of its technical performance, rather than just by being awful. I mean, it's got a decent sense of weird Monty Python-esque humor, but it just doesn't have anything else to carry it. And, you know, you don't want to put up with its shitty gameplay to get to the funny bits.
My name is Ivan.
Which is kind of the way with any self-styled parody satire-type game. If you try to say, hey, this game is funny, and that's why you should play it, then it's probably not funny, and you probably don't want to play it. Anyhow, I've been Shadefire. That was, Stalin versus Martians, and one last thing that I do know about this game before I played it, which we'll see now.